Now, these are my medium Promark sticks, and these are called EG1s, and I quite like these. In fact, I really like these because actually I can negotiate more or less the whole marimba with this, so you don't get too much frame noise at all. So they're a really versatile stick, and even if you want to use slightly softer sticks but maybe have one of these as your top mallet as number four, then that all works, so you can really mix them up with other things. Again, I have the cone shaped head, which allows me different sound colors, so I can literally you're always getting some sort of clarity there. But likewise, if you just want more of a smooth line, so you're still getting the coming through there, but yet there's always that musical line there. And I personally like a slightly heavier mallet so that in a way the mallets will just fall themselves onto the bars, or if you want you can really grip them to get that sort of tight, almost choked like sound. For me, I've deliberately brought one that's got a bit sort of hairy over time, but this has lasted me probably about 2 years of constant playing, so they do last well. And even if you decide to take the outer layer off, you've still got an interesting inner layer there of rubber and brass. So really, really a wonderful stick that I use an awful lot. That's it for today's video. And as always, links to my social media channels and website are listed in the description below, so you can keep up to date with my latest news and events. Don't forget to like this video, as it really helps me out. And comment what your favorite part about today's video was. So if you haven't already, don't forget to hit that big red subscribe button and bell icon so you can get a notification every time I post a brand new video. See you in my next one.